Top of the morning to you, Marshmello. St. Paddy's Day is right around the corner, isn't it? How about we make a big old pot of chocolate gold to put at the end of our rainbow? Here we go. To make our chocolate, we'll need cocoa butter, coconut oil, cocoa powder, agave syrup, and golden tin foil. To start, grate the cocoa butter. Next, combine the grated cocoa butter and coconut oil in a small bowl. Place that bowl in a pan with very hot water, stirring the mixture until smooth. Now add the cocoa powder and any special flavors you like. Give your chocolate a little test for sweetness. Is it too sweet? Not sweet enough? Or is it just right? Finally, pour your chocolate onto a cube tray and freeze for 30 minutes. Your chocolate is ready, Mello. Time to wrap it up in that Irish gold. Thanks for joining us today, Mello Gang. Don't forget to wear green on St. Paddy's Day.